guys, it's me again. So now we will be talking about INSTAR Wallet. So wallet is just like any other crypto wallet. So in INSTAR Wallet, we have three ways to earn. So this is the face of INSTAR Wallet. So as you can see there, that's my previous activity. I answered a survey and I gained INSTAR token. Do you want to earn online? Just subscribe to my channel and click the notify bell para ma-notify kayo if may mga bago at legit na applications na pwede sa Android phone natin na pwede nating pagkakakitaan. So, shout out muna tayo guys sa mga viewers natin na sina Ivan Rin Villamora. We have Rizam TV, Vicenta Kumahig, Ray Bagu, at saka Joe Gabiota. So, this is our INSTAR Wallet. So, if you check on wallet, so there, that's our token. We have 815 INSTAR tokens. So, if you click on prices, there we can see the real-time prices of Bitcoin, EOS, their INSTAR network, and Ethereum and Stellar Lumen. So, let's click on inside network or inside token. There, as you can see, that's the prices. So for now, one INSTAR token is equivalent to $0.01. And balik tayo sa earn section. There you can see new activities. May mga survey dyan na ibibigay si INSTAR Wallet for you to answer and you will gain INSTAR tokens. So now let's go to the website kasi dito hindi nakakita yung ways to earn, no? So punta tayo sa website ni INSTAR Wallet. So if you have iOS, you can still use INSTAR Wallet by accessing it through the website. Okay, so ayan na siya. So we can earn here by inviting our friends. So every invited friend, you will earn 30 INSTAR tokens at meron din silang bounty program. So, dito sa bounty program, if you, yung mga small YouTubers like me, so yung mga nagsisimula pa lang, you can earn here by making reviews, posting, ganun. And the third one is itong survey, yung the latest ginagamit natin here or a latest na opportunity na binibigay ni INSTAR Wallet to gain token. So ayan, inside network or INSTAR. So may nag-ask if we can withdraw this one today's or as of the moment guys, we cannot yet withdraw our tokens. So ang gagawin natin ngayon is to stock tokens because sa time na pwede na natin siyang i-withdraw, then because INSTAR Network is still processing yung mga kung paano natin siya ma-withdraw. So, ayan, may nakita kong article, no, from official na article from INSTAR Network. So, ayan, by June 4 daw, pero I hope, no, na this will not be moved, na pwede na natin siyang i-withdraw by that time. So, anyway, I will give you update of if pwede nang ma-withdraw itong si INSTAR token. So for now, let's just collect tokens and withdraw it in time if pwede na siyang ma-withdraw. At least, meron tayong hihintayin guys. So that's it for today for INSTAR tokens. So let's just first collect tokens guys. Thank you for watching and God bless everyone.